The first time I saw this image, I thought it was actually probably a simulation. It was just way too good. I think that as many of us were building ALMA, we knew it would be capable of making images like this. But to actually see the first one come off the instrument is really a landmark event for many of us. What I see is the birth of planets around a young star about 450 light years away from Earth here. This star, HL Tauri, is about a million years old. And as we look at the star with the ALMA telescope, we see gaps in the radio emission in this disk that's orbiting the star. And quite likely those gaps are being caused by planetesimals, young planets which are forming around this star. So this is really, I think, the first example of the type of science that ALMA will be doing for many, many years now. It could be that as we look at more objects like HL Tauri, we're going to see more complex disks. We will actually, at the higher frequencies, maybe be able to see the actual planets causing the gaps in the rings. So it's an incredibly exciting time, and it's the start of a long journey for ALMA.